Hi, I'm Kalana.
Hi, my name is Wendy.
Hi, my name is Simeone Jr.
My name is Ellie.
My name is Ruth.
I'm Kane.
My name is Jin.
I'm Brittany.
My name is Renee Windsor.
I'm an accountant here at We Accounting.
I'm accountant of We Accounting.
I'm a payroll specialist here.
Accounting administrator.
And I'm one of the co-directors and co-founders of We Accounting.
I'm a co-director and co-founder of We Accounting.
I'll be working here for 1 week.
I've been working at We Accounting coming up to a year.
I've been working here for probably 2.5 years now.
3 years now?
I've been here 5 years now.
Okay, it feels like forever.
I've been here since day one when we opened the door.
I love working here because of the people. Our team are awesome.
We love our staff. And I love seeing them grow.
I love working at We Accounting because of the team.
I love working here because people are friendly.
I love working here because of my bosses, not because of the potential pay rise.
Cool bosses, Wendy and Ellie. They're not just bosses, they are like really cool people and friends. So.
Some of the most memorable experiences that I've had are when people come in for some training and I'm able to sit down with them and go through what their business needs. And there's usually a moment where they kind of click and you know, either the software makes sense or they understand what they're trying to do or they are able to articulate their dream for their business, and it's just a great sort of connection when they're both on the same page.
One memorable experience that I've had here at We that relates to one of our values, which is whānau, is actually last year's fifth birthday celebration we had, and it was great to see whānau who supported We during its growth stage.
I've had opportunities to go and help clients at their workplaces, and a lot of the work helps me understand and connect with the client in a deeper level.
Helping to set up Smart Payroll. So that one's really exciting for me because it was something new coming into We Accounting, so I was happy that I was able to be a part of that.
When I helped a client with a business planning session, and part of that was to develop a vision for his company, and once we had developed that, just the look on his face, the excitement that he had, this new direction that he was going to take, and just that was just, yeah, priceless.
To me, this isn't a job, it's just something I love to do.
Happy birthday, Wee!
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 And a big, massive happy birthday to Wee! Mwah!